football fan knows that exciting feeling during kickoff.
Pre-game will be just as powerful at Doane College this weekend.
Fans are in for a treat, something no one has heard for decades. KETV NewsWatch 7's Andrew Ozaki reports from Crete, Nebraska.
After a 26-year absence, Doane College's Mighty Tiger Marching Band will once again be in step, dazzling its football fans with choreographed formations and the school fight song. Doane did have a pep band that would play at all the home games, but as that band kept getting bigger and bigger, over 100 members last year,
we got to the point where a marching band was viable.
So they hired one of the brightest high school band directors in the state.
Welcome to a whole new experience called marching band.
Who was willing to take on the task of fielding a program from scratch.
As the word kind of gets out, I think we've been picking up some people as we go along.
$30,000 startup costs for uniforms, new instruments.
We got marching ones because we're marching now.
About 80 students signed on, like senior Megan Sanger.
Helping start a program is just amazing, and hopefully it'll grow.
Besides boosting school spirit, the band will provide music majors with a boost in experience.
To be in a marching band and how to teach a marching band.
Doane officials say that fits in well with their plan to build on its programs and double its on-campus enrollment of 1,200 students over the next 10 years.
The band is just a good example of our success.
And even at one of its first practices, the band has already attracted some fans.
I think it's an awesome idea. I think it'll add excitement to the different home football games and to all other kinds of activities. I'm excited about it.
In Crete, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, NewsWatch 7.
Merrill will ring tonight. Merrill will ring.
Very nice. The band director says they'll start out small, no halftime show yet.
Now, they're still going to play music and chants throughout the game, so Saturday will be very noteworthy.